Together with BTS, Blackpink is the group that owns the MV Treasure with the most views in K-pop. Not only the official MVs, the views from Blackpink's dance videos are also towering. And when it comes to this topic, dance perform video How You Like That is a typical, upside down, example. How You Like That, dance performance video, Blackpink. Currently, just after nearly 7 months of release, dance perform video How You Like That has reached 644 million views. Thus, on average, this video increases to nearly 100 million views a month. It is worth mentioning, this amazing speed far exceeds many official music videos of Blackpink. On the evening of April 12th, dance perform video How You Like That officially surpassed MV Whistle. While the group's debut MV Whistle took 5 years to reach this number, dance perform video How You Like That only took 7 months. In comparison, the growth rate of this dance video is 8 times faster than MV Whistle. MV Whistle took nearly 5 years to reach 644 million views, and dance perform video How You Like That took almost 7 months. That's not to mention, Blackpink still has a sad life MV called Stay. I don't understand why the music is so good, the MV is so beautiful, but after nearly 6 years of debut, Stay at only 267 million views, it is true that the stepchild of the Blackpink family. MV Stay, after nearly 6 years of debut, only stopped at 267 million views. About the original MV How You Like That, this product has now reached 829 million views. However, do not underestimate the dance perform video version. At this rate, surpassing the MV is entirely possible. The original MV, Don't Look Down on It,